connection between two worlds. About a century ago, humans were defeated by the Vulgus. Invaders from the other world. Then came the Colossi, who destroyed everything. Humans resisted until they could no longer. Then they found hope. They were gifted the forgotten ancestors' power. Finally, they could fight with newfound strength. But another threat had emerged. Kal-El, the new leader of the Vulgus. His dark ambitions are driving both worlds to the brink of collapse. We must fight back. With the ancestors' power bestowed upon us. Descendant, can you hear me? I've been waiting for you.
According to the Investigative Corps, the Ironheart is in the ruins. The assignment is simple. Bunny will collect it, while one of you protects her. So, who is going to take this on?
Seems like my kind of job. Wouldn't it be easier if I just froze everything?
I'll go. I just need to blow up everybody except Bunny, right?
Leave it to me. Defense is my forte.
Seems like my kind of job. Wouldn't it be easier if I just froze everything?
Either.
This is the last spot.
Let's get this over with.
The architect ruins. It took so many soldiers to find this place. Please let the Ironheart be in here somewhere.
I hope it is too, Bunny. I'd like to give Albion some good news.
Finding the Ironheart is important, but so is retrieving it. The Vulgus also have their sights set on these ruins.
Don't worry about that, Alpha. Compared to me, the Vulgus are as slow as turtles.
I'll freeze anything coming after us. You should go first, Bunny.
Haha! Good to know you have my back! So, do you know what the heart looks like?
I guess we'll know it when we see it.
Come on, hurry up. I'll take the lead.
Gotcha.
Whoa! What the heck?
What's going on? All operatives report.
Whew. We almost died. I'm okay, by the way.
Roger that. Resume operation.
Our path's been cut off. We better find a way around.
Bunny, be careful. I have a bad feeling about this. Damn it! The Vulgus!
What? I'll come help!
Don't worry about me. I'll take care of this.
Ugh. I'm glad you're safe.
I won't die on you. Don't worry.
No need to brag. Come on, let's keep going.
All this.
Huh, there's no way through.
This is the only place left. There has to be something here.
A hidden space.
We can close the dimensional wall with this, right? And when we have all three of them, we can stop the Colossi and the Vulgus? How awesome is that? But does something feel weird to you? It feels like the Ironheart is somehow calling to me.
Help!
station. You're finally here. Believe in yourself.
This is a space where your unconscious takes physical form. I have been waiting for you since the beginning. I am your guide. I was created to guide the descendants to the Iron Heart. This is the connection procedure, descendant. Initializing process to access your consciousness. We both need the Iron Heart. I can help humanity, descendant.
See it too, the guide?
Yeah, I saw it. It took me to a weird place. Hold on. It's the Vulgus. They found their way here. Let's get out of here. Hurry. I seriously have no idea what's going on. Target secured. I'm moving out.
Be careful.
Vulgus attacked.
Huh? Where are you?
I have synchronized with your consciousness. Focus on the heart. It must not be captured.
You are under the influence of your unconscious mind.
Test your limits. What the? What kind of power is this?
Don't take me like that.
This is your true form.
It's been a while since your last report. Have you regrouped with Bunny? I need confirmation.
Noted. I'm at the rendezvous point. Bunny, where are you? Bunny, respond. Anomaly.
Thank you. Cabral and the objective. Gravewalker approaching. Awaiting orders.
It seems weaker than normal. You're free to engage.
The other two Ironhearts before he does, the dimensional wall will be in danger.
Don't lose hope, HQ. We've made contact with a guide. It's going to help us.
Descendant, follow my voice. I need your help. Humanity requires my help. I can find the Ironheart.
Enzo, did you hear that voice?
Yeah, I heard it too, Bunny. I need to explain the situation to Alpha. You should go and get treated.
What? Can't Alpha hear the guide's voice?
I don't hear anything at all. It seems to only be linked to active descendants. Now, are there any other descendants who have had contact with the Guide?
Aside from Jeremy, all descendants have reported connecting with the Guide. And the descendant who first made contact with the Ironheart will be arriving at HQ shortly.
When it comes to the Guide, we have to consider all possibilities. Make sure you familiarize yourself with everything.
Thank you.
To those descendants who have connected to me, thank you for answering my call. This is Albion, the last bastion of humanity. Many lives have been laid before the Ironheart. I wish to help humanity. My system can locate the Ironheart. However, my functions were damaged after I was separated from it. If I can access the data left by my creators, the Ancestors, I should be able to find a way to restore my system. I appeal to all descendants who can hear my voice. Please help me to restore my system. Take me to the Ancestors' facility.
A system that can find the Ironheart? What is it exactly? Alpha, it looks like the guide is speaking to another descendant nearby. I've uploaded the details of the conversation to the command console.
Based on this, the guide seems to be more AI than spiritual being. Any descendant who's been contacted by the guide, please report to HQ immediately. Nell, as a non-descendant, how do you feel about this phenomenon?
I believe it holds sufficient strategic value to be of interest.
No matter what, the Ironheart...
Fixing and making things is my wheelhouse. Go on, what do you need?
You have something to ask of the great Reyna?
Success of this operation will lead us to victory. I didn't expect you to be speaking to the guide. I thought you were headed straight to HQ. Well, first off, well done on the mission. It was a difficult one. Carell showing up in person, even I was concerned. Since your operation, a strange phenomenon has affected descendants. When you said there was hope, were you talking about the guide? To be honest, I suspect that the guide is either a new Vulgus weapon or a new enemy. It's clever claiming to be able to find the Ironheart for us. Who wouldn't want to believe that, if they're desperate enough? That is how traps are laid. Everything has a price. My staff officers, however, seem to have a different opinion. Enzo and Nell have proposed verifying the guide's credibility by fulfilling her requests. And the truth is, we currently lack any leads on the Ironheart. Enzo and Nell have determined that if the guide can close the gaps in our knowledge, it will be worth it. Luckily, there is an Ancestors' facility within the territory we occupy. We plan on making contact with the guide there. Descendant, this is your next mission. I would like you and Bunny to bring the guide to the Ancestors' facility in Kingston. Deploying the descendants who have been in closest contact with the Ironheart is our best bet. Bunny, I know you're recovering from your injuries, but I'm sure you understand the importance of this. I'll order the Investigative Corps to provide support. I hope we see some results, whatever the outcome may be.
Bunny, you'll need to equip a new suit before you leave. I've already notified the Ordnance Department.
The new suit... it won't be taken out of my pay, right?
It will be deducted from your pay, naturally.
Ah, damn it.
Thank you.
Welcome, Descendant. Please, do not be alarmed. My appearance has been configured to facilitate communication. I am linked to the Arche of Descendants. I can appear wherever you may be. But I am incomplete. At present, Descendant can see or hear me. I need you to help me fully restore my system. Only then can I help humanity.
Ah, there you are. I'm Marcus from the Investigative Corps. I have orders from HQ to escort you, Descendant. This way, please. Thank you for all your hard work during the operation to retrieve the Ironheart. The results of that operation were disappointing, but we'll keep looking for other ruins. The Investigative Corps will always support the Descendants. Speaking of which, we heard you're heading to the Ancestors' facility in this area. The facility was once used as a research center by the Magisters, before it was abandoned. I never thought we'd be going back there again. It's been deserted for a long time. Anyway, let me take you to the facility. Sit tight. Security Corps, this is Lieutenant Marcus from the Investigative Corps. We have orders from HQ to open the gate to the Ancestors' facility. Security Corps, do you copy? This is Lieutenant Marcus from the Investigative Corps. What's going on? Security Corps, respond! Security Corps! Damn it! Descendant, it looks like the Volgus have arrived. Comms are already down. Use the emergency communicator to contact HQ while I try to get a handle on the situation. Descendant, be careful. Volgus signals are being detected from inside the communication center. Thank you. bastards. This doesn't feel like a simple raid. They seem to be after this place.
communicator has also been taken out. This is the first time they've launched such a large-scale attack. You must reactivate the communications repeater and secure the emergency communicator before it's too late.
Wanna feel a chill?
In order to reach the communications repeater, we need to secure this base first. They'll be attacking from all sides using their assault ship and transmission devices. Proceed with caution.
Come on.
gates have been blocked! And it looks like we've lost all our soldiers!
Damn it. Focus bastards.
I'll try to go around.
I'll leave you to it. We'll join you once the communications repeater has been reactivated.
Loading.
Find the communications repeater in this building. Once it's reactivated, we can use the last of the remaining communicators.
Loading.
Volgus forces have managed to infiltrate this far end. Protect the repeater until it's fully reactivated.
further.
Descendants, they're aiming for the emergency communicator. You have to hurry.
Almost lost the last one. Okay, Descendant, you should join Bunny at the theater outpost. I'll send a sit rep to HQ with the emergency communicator. Wait, Volga's signals are spiking. What the hell?
You're getting closer, Descendant. But my work here is already complete. All forces, extract the ancestors' data. Transfer it to my command center. I will personally deliver it to Lord Karel.
The Volga signals are coming from the Magister lab. Isn't that HQ's target? Oh, this isn't good. I need to report this to Alpha immediately.
Thank you.
Descendant, do you copy? We proceed to Sitrep from Kingston. How the hell did this happen? Do my staff still think this is all a coincidence?
What exactly do you mean by that, Alpha?
Things went south as soon as the guide arrived in Kingston. And not only that, but it seems the Vulgus are after the same target as we are.
Alpha, that's probably because the enemy has the Ironheart. I don't think it has anything to do with the guide. We'll have answers once we investigate the Ancestors' facility.
It's too late for that. The Vulgus have surrounded the facility. Descendant, we need you to retake the base seized by the enemy. HQ will review the direction of the operation in the meantime. Over and out.
Descendant, be careful. Volga signals are being detected from inside the communication center.
What are you going to do?
Gridley, destroy their comms!
These bastards. This doesn't feel like a simple raid. They seem to be after this place. They've launched such a large-scale attack. They must reactivate the communication repeater and secure the emergency communicator before it's too late.
Okay, let's hear it. What is it that you need?